I made it very clear. All these projects except Kaleshwaram, other projects I started. And then Congress party continued their projects. Where is the evidence? I am obstructing all these projects. It is only a false propaganda. I requested him so many times, we will sit together, we will sort out all the problems. In Godavari, 2,500 TMs of water is going to sea. We can utilize that water for the benefit of the both the states. I created long back Godavari Utilization Authority also. It is only a false propaganda. You don't have any say today. You lost everything. Now he's creating some excuses. Who created Hyderabad? I started, I have given a vision. What happened today? Why he has misused? It is a rich state. Why you borrowed money? Where you have spent money? Because of all these things, he is established some LB. Just like Narendra Modi, he is creating a problem between Hindu and Muslim. That is also not good. Same thing he is doing. It is not correct. Both parties, Praja Kutami, will extend all the cooperation. Myself and Rahulji, we want to see both these two states has to prosper, and also new heights we want to take the states, either water issue and other issue.